Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to get the recycle bin back when it has gone missing. Now the first thing you want to do is just right click on your desktop and go to personalize. Then from here on the side go to change desktop icons. And you'll see here you can click in any one of these and it'll put an icon on your desktop. Just click recycle bin and apply and OK. That's all you have to do to add or remove your recycle bin from your desktop. If you found this video useful, please subscribe. Thanks.